Sometimes I sit and ponder of all the fucked up things in my life.